Klyde Warren Park has been voted one of the best city parks in the country. The park, nestled in between uptown and downtown Dallas, ranked number 5 according to USA Today. It welcomes more than 1 million visitors each year, among them Chris Lawrence and his family.